Amager Bakke is a fantastic plant from a technical point of view due to the high environmental profile, low emissions, and the extreme high energy efficiency of the total plant.
We need to recycle as much as possible, but we have to acknowledge that there's a lot of products that are non-recyclable. And all this residual waste comes here to Amager Bakke, where we can turn it into good and green energy. We wanted this to be the best waste to energy plant in the world, which means the best environmental performance, the lowest emission limit standards. We also needed to place it in the middle of Copenhagen, and therefore we also needed to create the safest waste-to-energy plant in the world.
Ambel have been responsible for all process installations from basic design and specification to contracting of contractors, and after that, site supervision and overall responsibility for the commissioning of the entire plant. The plant has an energy efficiency of more than 107% and is maybe the most energy efficient plant in the world. We have cracked the technical code by combining utilization of low temperature energy sources within the boiler together with utilization of flue gas condensation in the flue gas treatment system. The very high environmental profile of the plant is a result of a unique combination of different flue gas cleaning techniques. Among others, a front-end SCR reducing the NOx level to a very low level and a wet scrubbing system.
When we tendered out the architectural competition, it was an idea to open ourselves towards the city, to say that the citizens should be welcome at Amager Bakke. And therefore, the idea was to build a ski slope on top of the waste-to-energy plant, which is a wonderful idea because it is now possible that we can be in the middle of Copenhagen and the citizens will actually come to us and see that what we are doing is a part of a modern society where we want to transform our economy to a more circular economy. And this is also a very important part of it. Ramble has contributed in a very great way in making Amager Bakke a reality. They've been our chief technical advisors throughout the whole process. And I think it would have been very hard to see Amager Bakke standing here without the contribution from Ramble.